Meghalaya all set to go for poll on 27 February. Meghalaya will have 67 all-women polling stations manned by women polling officials and women polling agents. According to the officials, it is benefiting because number of female voters outnumbers the male voters in the state. Large number of polling agents were dispatched today to their respective polling stations. While reviewing the security situation, SP East Khasi Hills District had assured of smooth polling in the district. He also stated that in the venerable polling station, each section of central forces were deployed.
Security arrangements for this for the polling day. We have put at least one constable or a home guard volunteer in each and every polling station. In the more sensitive, more vulnerable and critical polling stations, there are 34 such vulnerable and critical polling station locations wherein we are deploying one section each of Central Armed Police Forces. In addition to that, we are deploying in at least 30 zones, 30 locations, wherein we are putting some mobile patrols to cover each and every zone. We have 26 zones in this district and we are covering all of them. Additionally, in few of them, we are putting more deployment. In addition to that, already flying squad and static surveillance teams are still working. They are also still in place and they are also doing their job. We have a total of 16 companies here which has come additionally, the Central Armed Police Forces which has come from outside. State police, we are having our own district state police, and we have received some manpower which has been given to us by police headquarters.